Thank you, Joe. One of the natural elements Mark Twain loved most in the Twin Tier still exists today, and it's right in our backyard.
In our backyard, in part three of Take on the Tiers, Kelsey Smith and Sarah Sheridan bike and paddle the Chemung River.
This river inspired some of Mark Twain's most influential works.
For the Mark Twain scholarly community, they call Elmira the spiritual home of Mark Twain studies.
Still flowing 100 years after Twain's death, it gives us a glimpse of his inspiration. And Jim Pfeiffer of Friends of the Chemung River Watershed is hoping Mark Twain 2010 will bring more people to the river.
If we can use the river and realize that it's an asset and weave it into our futures and help improve our economy, our quality of life, and our environment.
Access to the river is easy and free. Right in downtown Elmira, there's a boat launch off of Grove Street where there's parking, and there will soon be a picnic pavilion.
What I noticed in about the last 10 years is baby boomers especially are realizing this is a wonderful resource to get exercise.
And you can experience the river without actually getting into the water. There's a bike, walking, and running trail that runs from downtown to West Elmira.
I would say it's about 3 miles long from around Hoffman Street up to West Elmira at the point.
Tom Trifoso, president of the Finger Lakes Mountain Bike Club, took us for a ride on the natural trail that he says is easy enough for beginners.
I think it just naturally evolved over hundreds of years. It's not like anybody came down here with a bulldozer and made it. It's just there from people using it years and years and years.
There are a few bumpy parts to watch out for, but overall, Tom's right. The trail is a pretty easy ride for beginners. And with the river just feet away from the entire trail, we think Mark Twain would approve.
Oh, I'm sure he would love it. You know, we all know that he loved the river and this inspired a lot of his stories.
I think he would still feel the same wonderful inspiration looking at a view that now is full of electrification, which certainly he didn't see, and probably is a little bit more built up.
In Elmira, Kelsey Smith and Sarah Sheridan, WENY-TV News.
All right, and the Friends of the Chemung River Watershed and Finger Lakes Mountain Bike Club do have Twain events throughout the years. Find the schedule at WENY.com. Just click on useful links.